we've all got these kind of mythologized ideas about love and what it'll be like, and I think that's the reason so many people kind of move on from like one partner to another partner to another. We've all bought into this idea that love means like no conflict and no arguments and everything's got to be perfect. It's all about finding the perfect person, and there is no perfect person. I think this happy ever after thing is like it's not a real thing. When I was writing the album, I wanted to write a lot of love songs but try and make them more honest and try and make them more realistic. Love is not just about romance and dreamy things and looking into each other's eyes. We've all bought into this idea that love means like no conflict and no arguments and everything's got to be perfect. At the same time, I got married like when I was like 22 because I still really believe in it.
Just like a star across my sky, just like an angel off the page, you have appeared to my life. Feel like I'll never be the same. Just like a song in my heart, just like oil on my hands. Honor to love you. Still I wonder why. This look I can't describe. You made me feel I'm alive when everything else is okay. Without a doubt, you're on my side. Heaven has been way too long. Can't find the words to write this song. Still I wonder why it is I don't argue like this with anyone but you. We do it all the time, blowing out my mind. Yeah. Now I've come to understand the way it is. It's not a secret anymore, 'cause we've been through that before. From tonight I know that you're the only one. I've been confused and just like a star across my sky, just like an angel off the page, you have appeared to my life. Feel like I'll never be the just like a song in my heart, just like oil on my hands.
Because I've been doing a lot of things recently, I hadn't thought loads about this session until I actually turned up and then saw the studio and saw the pictures on the wall and just got a sense of how much history and how much music's been recorded here. The sound's been really good, you know. I think you're always nervous when you do live things because sometimes people don't seem to record it well, but I thought it sounded really warm.
I could have a little bit more guitar, Duncan. I don't know if you took that out because it was feeding back in my monitor.
By the time I'd signed DMI, I'd already finished the record. Well, at that point, all my sort of expectations were creative. I wanted to achieve certain things, and then the rest of it was just going to be a bit of a walk into the dark. But I didn't really know what it would be like, and I still feel like I don't.
Vicky, I look a totally different colour to how I did on all the American stuff. I look much lighter.
Oh, you look light!
Yeah, and then the American stuff I look much darker.
You always want to improve, and I feel like all my ambitions are creative ambitions, so it's not about getting to this certain place in the charts or selling this amount of records. It's all about, I'd really like to write some songs that stay around. I'd like to write decent songs. I'd like to write music that affects people in a positive way.
My fingers on you.